and beautiful people, and welcome back to another first time reaction video. I am very, very excited for this one. Like, insanely excited. We've been checking out loads of incredible music from Argentina recently, and I really want to check out music from all over the world. My goal for next year is to listen to an artist from every single country on this planet, wherever any of you are from. Let me know in the comment section, what is a song that everyone in that country knows that everyone in the world should hear? I want to put it on this channel. I want to spread the music of the world everywhere. But we've been going down the Argentinian music rabbit hole, and man, it just keeps getting better and better and better. The music in Argentina is incredible, and I'm so glad I finally found it. I want to share it with more people. I'm loving everything I've heard so far, and easily one of the most recommended songs to come out of Argentina is this one right here, Manuel Turizo, with his song Leo Bachata. Now, let me know if I'm pronouncing that right in the comment section down below, or La Bachata. Let me know how to pronounce it the correct way. I always try and do the pronunciations right, so I'm pronouncing it wrong. Let me know in the comment section. But I'm a bit confused about this one, because I swear, when I looked into this song, is he Colombian or is he from Argentina? Because this song was like a number one charting song in Argentina, so I'm not sure. Is this Argentinian music or is this Colombian music? Let me know in the comment section down below. But either way, all of you have been recommending this. All of you have been asking me to check this one out. It is one of the biggest songs to come out of Argentina. It was charting for ages. So how about this crazy guy who's never heard this before, sitting in his attic here in England, reacts to, for the first time ever, right now, to MTZ, Manuel Turizo, with his song, La Bachata. La Bachata. Quickly, did anyone else have one of them? I used to have one of them. I used to sneak it into my school bag when I went to school, and I'd have my headphones running up my sleeve and I'd listen to music like this on my desk. I actually had one of them. I had Hybrid Theory on repeat in my one.
Te bloqueé de Insta, pero por otra cuenta veo tus historias. Tu número lo borré, no sé pa' qué si me lo sé de memoria. Me hiciste daño, y así te extraño. Y aunque sé que un día te voy a olvidar, aún no lo hago, es complicado. Todo lo que hicimos me gusta recordar. Ando manejando.
I didn't know what to expect at all going into this reaction. I've done no research, I know nothing about the person, I just have been recommended this and was told to react to it, so that's what we're doing today. I can say it right now, already, with complete confidence, love his voice. Absolutely love his voice, love his style, everything about this is fantastic. Just straight off the bat, incredible voice. Oh yeah, also, I forgot to mention at the beginning of the video, at 300,000 subscribers, I'm going to be giving one person $1,000, so make sure you subscribe to this channel to ensure that you're entered into the $1,000 giveaway at 300,000 subscribers.
Es complicado, todo lo que hicimos me gusta recordar. Ando manejando por las calles que me besaste, oyendo las canciones que un día me dedicaste. Te diría que volvieras, pero eso no se pide. Mejor le pido a Dios que me cuide, porque ando manejando por las calles que me besaste, oyendo las canciones que un día me dedicaste.
His voice. I love his voice. I love the simplicity of the music video as well. It's just a guy in a field. There's some cows in the background. He's sitting on a Hummer. The top he's wearing looks crazy. Loving the gloves as well. I fucking love him. I love him. I love this song. What an incredible voice. Who is this man? MTZ Manuel Turizo. Is that how I pronounce his name? Let me know. I want to listen to another song from him. I want to listen to another song. Also, is he Colombian or is he Argentinian? Let me know in the comment section.
Quiero caer como hice por ti. Ojalá te enamores. Da lo mismo que me hiciste a mí. Tú me enseñaste a no amar a cualquiera. Y también como no quiero que me quieran. No, éramos tres en una relación de dos. No te perdono, pídele perdón a Dios. Dije que te olvidé y la verdad es que yo ando manejando por las calles. Oyendo las canciones con
title of a song. Absolutely incredible. Man, the whole world has so much amazing music, and I'm just segregated by these giant walls here in the UK. Anything that isn't English speaking just doesn't make it into this country, which is such a shame. Because most of the world isn't English speaking. There's so much amazing music we're missing out on. We really need to open our minds in this fucking country and just like take in more and more music like this. This is incredible. Can someone please give me a synopsis as well? Because sadly, I'm not going to be able to appreciate the lyrics of this because there aren't captions on this video. I don't mind. I'm still really enjoying the song. But give me a synopsis. What is the song about? What's he saying? Maybe give me the lyrics. I love this. I feel like I'm a good judge of character just by like I can read someone just based off of their facial expressions and stuff. I don't know what it is, and I might be completely wrong in this, but Manuel, just based off his like expressions, even though it's a music video, I'm getting good vibes from this guy. I reckon he's a good guy. I'm getting good vibes. I don't know what it is. I'm just getting good vibes from him. I really love this song. Manuel Turizo. We're going for another one, are we? Who is this guy? Manuel Turizo. Manuel Turizo. Who is this man? Why does it take me so long to discover these artists? Why does it take me so long? What is going on? Man, I need to have a word with the radio labels in this country or something like that. You know what? Fuck them. Fuck the radio labels. I am the new radio station. We're going to take over. I'm done with this. I'm done with this. This is how music should be. This is how my channel is how a radio station should be. It should be so diverse and open to music of the world. It shouldn't be so segregated to just one language, one style, one group of artists played over and over again. How many times in US music and UK music do you just hear the same 10 people in the charts again? It's the same people. They don't care about any music from anywhere else. It's just every now and then one song just stands out and it makes it here. But other than that, it's so rare. This song has 320 million views. It came out 7 months ago. It's number 12 in the global top music charts. Why is it not played over here? Why does no one care? What is this? This is incredible. It's the same with Soda Stereo. Soda Stereo, huge band out of Argentina. Amazingly, like just amazing. Amazing sound. Amazing to watch their live performances as well and just see these huge crowds losing their mind over it. It's wonderful. It's incredible. It's so good. And yet, never heard of Soda Stereo. My whole life, never even heard the name, this mega superstar band. And now we've got Manuel Turizo. Huge music video, sitting on like what 9.1 million subscribers as well on YouTube. Obviously a big artist out of Southern America. Also, I've got to say something when it comes to South America. The women in your music videos are just incredibly beautiful. Every single time. Every single time. Like, what a beautiful, South America, just most beautiful people on the planet. Wow. Really, wow. I don't know what's in the water, but you guys, you're absolutely incredible, all of you. This was amazing. This was amazing. Oh man, let's have a look at his channel. What other songs? Some recommend some more songs to me. There was a singer recommended on the side here. Rosalia with Despicha. Rosalia Despicha. It's got quite a lot of views. She looks stunning as well. I mean, I'm just saying. Who is this man? Why have I never heard of this man? He has a song! He has a song with 1.6 billion views! 1.6 billion views! This is one of his smaller music videos. Holy shit. This guy is a superstar. I want more. Give me more. I want more. I don't just want more from Argentina. If he is Colombian, I want more Colombian music. Give me some more Colombian music. What are we checking out in Colombia? Let's do every South American country. We're doing Brazil. We're doing Argentina. Why aren't we doing Colombia? Let's check out some Colombian music. My geography is not great, so you guys are going to have to give me some more South American countries as well. I know Peru. I haven't checked out any artists from Peru. Do they have, like, what's the music like in Peru? That's the thing. How many countries are there on this planet? Hundreds. Hundreds of countries. I honestly thought this channel was diverse when it came to music. I've probably reacted to about 15 countries. It's time to change that. Next year, we're going to end next year with at least one reaction on this channel to every country on this planet. Every single country on this planet. Is Antarctica a country or is it just a continent? Is there music out of Antarctica? Is there a band? An Antarctican band? That might be a hard one to do. I don't know how we're going to do that. Oh, man. Manuel Turizo with his song. La Bachata. Love this song. Absolutely incredible. Love his vocals. I love his vibes. I love his attitude the whole way through this song. It was just so mellow and just so nice and just made you feel so good. It had this proper shoulder moving, dancing kind of vibe to it. You could just imagine yourself just with like 100 other people all just vibing to this song out on the beach with the sun shining down at you. The ocean's coming in. You see the sun setting over the ocean. It makes everything orange and beautiful. And this is just playing in the background. It's that kind of song. It just makes you feel good. Makes you feel warm. Makes you feel happy. Beautiful music. Absolutely incredible. Amazing song. Love the subtleties and simplicity of the music video as well. Just him in a field and nothing else. No complications. No crazy Hollywood budget blowing everything up and making everything crazy. Explosions in the background. Planes flying over. No. Just a talented individual in the middle of a field showing you what a good vibe song sounds like. Absolutely incredible. So beautifully well done. And has massively piqued my interest of this artist. Ah, thank you so much for recommending this music to me. Let me know as well. What other country? Where are all of you from? What's like a huge song in your country that everyone knows, everyone loves, that gets like underappreciated by the rest of the world? Let's use this channel as a community hub to just connect everyone in the world. Everyone in the world through music. Let's just get everyone's favorite artists, favorite songs from all over the world on this channel. I want this channel to be a playlist for people to discover music everywhere. We're all the same. We're all the same. Literally, we're all the same. The only difference between any of us is we all just speak different languages. Other than that, we're the exact same. No matter what country you are from on this planet, no matter what you look like on the outside, we are all exactly the same. Brothers and sisters separated by nothing but ocean. So let's change that. Let's start connecting. Let's do it. Let's connect through music. Give me some more recommendations. I hope you all enjoyed this as much as I did. I'm so glad you all recommended this to me. I'm listening to this again the second I'm done recording. I'm sorry if I've just been rambling, but I'm in a really good mood now. This was incredible. Very, very good recommendation. Every song I've heard that's come out of Argentina has been wonderful. And if he is a Colombian artist, then man, this is a good start for that rabbit hole as well. So let me know. And please be respectful to each other as well. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope wherever you are in the world, you have an amazing day. And you know what? I hope you have the best new year ever. A happy new year to all of you. Thank you very much for taking some time, spending it here with me. And as always, my friends, don't forget to subscribe, actually. Don't forget to subscribe so I can give one of you $1,000. And also, we're doing live song reactions on Twitch. Link's in the description. But other than that, as always, my beautiful, amazing friends. Yes, you are beautiful. You are so damn beautiful. You see me in the next video.